Hey fellas, welcome back. So in this video, we're going to be showing a recent vulnerability affecting PaperCut, which is a quite popular print management software. This vulnerability has been assigned to CVE-2023-27350 and is a critical severity unauthenticated remote code execution flaw in PaperCut MF and NG versions 8.0 and later that has been actively exploited in ransomware attacks as we speak. We can easily find potential targets using Shodan with this dork right here, searching for PaperCut and specifying the default port for this service at 9191. I have written a little script in Python to exploit this vulnerability. So this script defines a function called vuln version to perform a version check to see whether the target is vulnerable, and it then prompts the user to input the target IP address and then sends an HTTP GET request to the target URL using request.get, and then it parses the response using beautiful soup. If a matching version number is found, it prints the version number, the HTTP status code, and two URLs which can be used to trigger the exploit. I'm going to obfuscate the target for obvious reasons in this demonstration. So in 1 second, you will see that this target is indeed vulnerable, as you can see, and we get two distinct URLs for further exploitation. So if we click on the first one, we're prompted with this login button, and as we click on it, we get redirected to the admin dashboard. Now, if we click here, we can get a list of all the registered users, and I'll show that to you in a sec. So there you go. We have a bunch of users. There's also the option to, I believe, list connected devices. Should be right here. So as you can see here, we have a list, the device number, the function type, and host name. Now, I believe it goes without saying that this exploit is particularly dangerous considering it represents a direct pivot within a corporate network and can and could be used to spread malware or potentially escalate privileges to other assets. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video as always, and I'll see you in the next.